I know it sounds trite that no gift is too small, but I really do believe that what we're going for with the fund this year is just to get the highest amount of participation as possible. And really what it's saying is it's saying, thank you, Ford School. Thank you for what you gave me. Thank you for helping me be the person that I am. And then it's enabling the students that are here to follow in your footsteps and maybe land that internship in DC, which is very expensive, and they'll be able to do it and they'll be able to see you as their mentor and follow in your footsteps. So whatever you can give, just say thank you Ford School, thank you for being there for me.